So you do a lot of smile makeovers using porcelain veneers. So take me through that process in your practice.
Yeah, so for us, it's all about smiling, designing their smile. So we really have a conversation with them to see where exactly they want to be. The last thing we want to do is give them horse teeth. The last thing we want to do is give them teeth that are white, that look fake. What we try and do is recreate their nature and enhance it so that people say to them, "You have a gorgeous smile." This is what people want to say. We never want to say to people, "Hey, where'd you get those veneers done?"
All right.
You want people to say, like, "I have a smile by Jonathan. That's what I had done."
Okay. Now, with when I see, because I feel, I think I told you this already. I feel like I could spot veneers walking down the street because they seem a little bit big. So when you see these bigger veneers, big veneers, is that what the patient wanted, or do you think it's the lack of artistic ability on the dentist's part, or a combination of both?
Yeah, so I doubt that people want to have big teeth because they want to have teeth that look real. That's what they're trying to do. They're trying to look better about themselves.
All right.
I think sometimes it's either lack of artistic ability. It's like when you look at somebody and you say, "Wow, this guy's an artist. Wow, they look beautiful." And that's what we pride ourselves on the ability to create harmony with the patient's smile. We look at everything. We look at their eyes, we look at their nose, we look at their lips, we look at their chin, everything to make it fit within that frame. Because that's their frame. Their whole mouth is their frame, right? Their whole face is their frame. We need to put those teeth to make it fit, not to make it stand out.
Now, you think the smile's pretty important.
Oh my God, the smile is the most important thing. It's the first impression. When somebody sees you can either, or you can smile. It breaks the ice.
Yeah,
When you
yeah.
see somebody, you just smile. And let me tell you something, if you don't have the smile that you want to have, it's going to hold you back. So you deserve it for yourself. To do this, have the smile you've always wanted. Smile the way that you feel. That's the way it needs to be.